Sask Tip, Crime of the Month.
On November 25th, 2014, Swift Current conservation officers received information regarding a mule deer that had been shot, hidden in a bale stack, and left to waste approximately 3 miles south of Swift Current, Saskatchewan. Officers investigated the scene and found a mature mule deer buck tucked into a row of round bales. The deer had been field dressed, but not skinned, and only the antlers had been removed and taken. No meat was removed from the deer, and the entire carcass was left to waste. Conservation officers believe that the deer was transported to the area after being hung in a different location. If you have any information regarding this case or others like it, call the toll-free Turn-In Poachers line or #5555 from a SaskTel cell phone. Violations can also be reported online at saskatchewan.ca/conservation. You can remain anonymous and may be eligible for a cash reward if your information leads to a conviction.
Sask Tip, Crime of the Month, brought to you by the Ministry of Environment, Fish and Wildlife Development Fund.